This is Duke University.
There's really important outreach work that, that academics, faculty, students do, where we're taking, you know, important gifts, knowledge that we have that's generated within the academy, and bringing it to publics for all good reasons. You might call that, you know, knowledge making for the public. At the other end of that continuum is something that's more deeply collaborative, where we're making knowledge with public partners, where, you know, a project can't begin with us saying, we've got this thing we want to do for you, but let's sit down for a cup of coffee and I've got this idea for a community history idea. Or I heard that you have this idea for a community history project. And where we think together about what the goals of that academic work are and how to make sure that it meets both academic needs and community needs and is rigorous for both. Part of what you find at that collaboration side rather than the outreach side of the continuum is that our community partners often have key expertise that academics aren't well trained to listen to, but that make our work better and deeper. We need academics to be able to produce digital artifacts and curated exhibitions and forms of writing that are accessible for their excellence, but not in peer-reviewed journals. And so part of what we want, I think we want a much more large-minded academy where academics are invited to produce knowledge in a whole range of genres and forms. We want universities that see themselves as deeply embedded and accountable to their communities and the nation and the world. I think that what that commitment means will take different forms for different kinds of institutions, but we want it, we want to do, it seems to me, civic engagement kind of across the curriculum, across our commitments to faculty and student development, and where we honor the fact that with faculty and staff, the community is already inside the university and the university is already a part of the community.
Produced by Duke University, online at duke.edu.